So it's always such a pleasure to be teaching on this mat, but especially for this weekend, 30th anniversary seminar for Santa Barbara, Aikido at Santa Barbara. Woo! Shihan before me, so I always try to figure out how to take a class like this that's group taught and find a theme in it. I'm having a hard time. I'm gonna see what I can do. So looking at that last move we did, Aihami coming across, we're gonna do the same thing, but this time ryotetori coming across. And ryotetori coming across. This hand naturally comes free and down. So again, with that focus that you heard before, closing that gap. This time stepping back.
Partners.